The state house rejected a proposal to force Penn State to reveal what it's done with a statue of Joe Paterno. State Rep. Aaron Bernstine of Elwood City wanted to withhold state dollars from Penn State unless it revealed the condition and location of the Paterno statue. Penn State took that statue down following the Jerry Sandusky scandal.